I'm up here at Maple Motors in Hendersonville, Tennessee. I got a 1961 C10 with a 454 big block. I'll throw the casting number on the motor on here. I got it on my phone. Went ahead and looked up the number behind the block. What I like to do is do a little walk around, point out any kind of flaws that I can find. And if you have any questions, you can comment below or give us a call. 615-822-4444. Like I said, I'm gonna walk around, point out any kind of flaws I can find. We'll start from up here.
There's a touch up right here on the front corner. A few little chips in the corners there.
Set of American racing wheels.
It's got disc brakes on the front.
So the hood actually opens this way. So they got the seals put in there. Looks like they got a fairly good front window seal here. I'm sure that's been replaced. It's pretty nice looking.
Plated in the bed. Gas tanks in the bed as well. All this has been painted real slick, smooth. Like his new seals. Did a pretty good job on this truck. I'm not seeing too many imperfections. Like a fairly new seal in the back window as well. Tucked in there a little bit. like there's a bubble popping up right there on the passenger side. All right, let's work our way to the inside.
All right.
It's got cloth interior. The seat looks pretty good. Now, there's a couple little holes right here. Tiny little holes. A few tacks on the dash. Wood there. Got a little bit of carpet and a rubber mat that goes from one side to the other. This isn't automatic.
Thank you. All right. Well, now that you've seen it, I'm gonna take a test drive. You can ride along with me. I'm gonna do it on a separate video. I appreciate y'all watching. If you have any questions, give us a call, 615-822-4444. We'll be happy to help you out. You can also see 100 detailed pictures of this truck inside out and underneath at maplemotors.com. Please check that out. I appreciate y'all watching. Please subscribe if you like this channel. I post videos like this every single day. Thank y'all very much, and I'll see you again.